as I wonder, who are the real people around me? I'm trying to figure out what I'm destined to be. I mean, I'm in control of my own destiny, yet I'm surrounded by wicked and calling myself a Christian. Am I looking up to the wrong man by looking up to no man? Is life this difficult, or am I lost on this mission? Not enough knowledge can't explain why I'm living. How can I not be confused? Expected to make changes in a life I didn't choose. See, my mom raised me to be strong, bold, set my accomplishments superior. But how can I say I'm a man if I've never been raised by a man? And how can I raise my sons to do what a man does if I never knew what a man was? I just handle responsibility and show love just because. This generation will hide their cries, but aren't afraid to separate from the people and things we despise. But who can blame us? Or who's truly at fault? The generation who was supposed to do the teaching, or the generation who lacks being taught? Who's that little boy who's never been taught how to pray? Or that baby girl no one told not to sex on her first date? See, being Superman is an honor. It ain't war on a cape. What a man lives every day is his education. A father shows him his purpose. Son, you're not perfect, but you're far from worthless. We continuously try to put the woman in the kitchen, wanting her to play that follow the leader. But a world perish of leaders with no vision, and an ignorant generation of male species using our women, and got the nerve to get mad when the faucets stop dripping.